I keep you guys waiting? Sorry, my bad.
Huh?
That voice! No way! Major Lecter! And that's... Milliam!
Sup, Breen? Long time no see!
Oof! And there's your traditional reunion tackle.
I knew tagging along with Lecter would be a good idea. Congrats on graduating, Reen. And congrats on getting crazy tall, too.
Well, I've only grown like 5 reach. You don't seem like you've changed much. As energetic as ever, I see. Huh?
Milliam, it's been so long.
Sheesh.
Been a while, Schwarzer. Didn't think I'd be running into you here. But hey, I'm glad the place you got tossed to is working out so well for you.
Not quite sure I understand what you're getting at, but it's good to see you again. It's been since the end of last year, right?
Right you are. A pleasure seeing you again too, Miss Herschel. The Major's not giving you a hard time, is he?
Oh no, we're all fine here.
If we could get to the matter at hand, Major Arundel.
And can't forget you. It's been a while since we saw each other, too. Huh, Orlando? I heard our leader asked you for quite the doozy of a favor. Sorry about that.
This isn't like you, Scarecrow. Yeah, it's a pain, but I still owe you one, so let's call it even, yeah?
Well, that's a weight off my chest. Then that leaves...
What's wrong, Ironblood? Oh, don't worry about me. Go ahead, continue with your reunions.
Nope, I need to make an introduction now. Imperial Army Intelligence Division, Special Affairs, Major Lecter Arundel. It's an honor to meet you.
Oh, I suppose this is the first time we've met like this, isn't it? Though considering the events that led me here, it certainly doesn't feel like it.
Thank you for your kind words.
Wow! She's the Golden Rakshasa?
Major Lecter's certainly formidable himself, but...
I can feel the tension in the air.
Anyway, let's get to the main topic. We seem to have majors from both the RMP and Intelligence Agency here today. Now then, what sort of fascinating things will you tell us, I wonder?
Thank you. What?
Thank you.
Oh, thanks, lords.
Thanks. I'll help. Thanks. To exploring. Woohoo!
Now.
I'm up! Sit!
I'm up! Yeah!
Let's go! Ha!
Now.
I'm up!
I shall go. There!
An opening!
I'll finish it.
I'm up!
Everyone okay?
Eliminated. We may now continue.
Glad I have you here.
Crap! Shutters!
Take them down! Now!
I'll assist.
This is the end!
Here I go! There!
My turn. There!
Let's go!
Here I go! Yeah!
My turn. Yeah!
It's my turn!
Here I go! Get lasered!
Let's go!
I shall go. Charging.
It's my turn. Sit.
I'm up. There. Huh? There's more.
I'm up.
Now.
I'm up! Sit!
I shall go.
Here I go! Yeah!
I'm up!
Now.
Here I go. Yeah.
Let's go.
My turn.
Sorry, everyone.
Useless.
Here I go. There.
My turn. There.
Here I go. Yeah.
My turn. Target's eliminated. Move out. treasure located. Yeah. We have the advantage.
Ah! Now!
I'll assist. Now. Yeah.
Here I go! Ha!
Let's go!
Ah!
I shall go. Yeah. Battle complete. Let's continue. We have the advantage.
Sit! It's down! Let's go, Altina!
Yes.
Sit!
Yeah. I shall go.
Here I go! Yeah! We won!
We have the advantage.
Huh.
My turn.
Woohoo! There!
I'm up! Sit!
I shall go.
It's my turn!
Ha!
It's down!
I'll assist.
This is the end!
Now.
It's my turn!
Ah!
Woohoo! Yeah!
I shall go. Yeah.
It's my turn.
Yeah.
Here I go. Yeah.
I'm up.
Yeah.
All right. Nice work.
Treasure located. There. Charge complete. Enemy found. Begin suppression.
Ha!
I'm up! Ha!
My turn. There!
I'm up!
My turn.
I'm up! Ha!
It's my turn!
My turn.
Arcus activate. Here I go. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Thanks.
It's my turn. I'm up! Sit!
Now.
I'm up!
Now. Yeah. Target's eliminated. Move out.
Black Rabbit Altina, model name OZ-74. Commencing operation.
Whoa! Crazy! Yours is just one off mine! Let's do this, Lammy!
Milliam, Altina, I've known you two for a while now. And I think I was always aware of it to some extent.
Huh?
Instructor Irene?
I know both of you came from the mysterious Black Workshop. Then, your memories of your time there were erased, and you were handed over to the Intelligence Division. I also know you somehow have the ability to synchronize with a combat shell.
And that we're technically not human?
Although he did not outright state it, he alluded to it multiple times. Indeed, we are homunculi, artificially created beings.
But biologically speaking, we're pretty much the same as normal humans, you know? But then, that doesn't explain why I haven't grown at all lately.
Agreed. However, I believe I still have the potential to grow taller.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm not gonna lose to you, Pipsqueak.
I've known in the back of my mind for a while, and I've heard things here and there from each of them. The Black Workshop, the group that betrayed the society and was taken in by him at the end of the Civil War. I tried to investigate it during all the missions the government had me go on, but I always came up empty-handed. These two have had their memories of their time there erased. And even Major Lecter doesn't know anything about it. Why in the world did they create Milliam and Altina?
Hello? Milliam to Reen! Come in, Reen! Come on! What are you zoning out for?
Are you feeling unwell? If so, we should take a short break.
Oh, don't worry. I'm fine. Milliam, Altina, no matter what else happens, you're both still you.
Hmm?
Well, yeah, duh. But thanks.
I didn't say anything you need to thank me for.
If we loiter here too much longer, it will affect the test results. If there are no problems, let us continue onward.
Yeah, you're right.
Alrighty then, let's go, go, go! Treasure! Let's hop back down. Our chance to attack.
My blade, calm as still water. Now! Seventh slash, fallen leaves!
Whew. Everyone okay?
Stats updated. There.
Take them down. It's down!
I'll assist.
Woohoo! Ha!
I shall go.
Counter!
It's my turn! Sit! It's down!
I'll assist. I shall go. There!
Here I go! Ha!
It's my turn! Now!
I'll assist.
This is the end!
My turn. There!
Here I go! There!
Let's go! Ha! All right, nice work.
How does it feel to be awake, Milliam O'Ryan? I welcome you as the newest member of the Ironbloods. Your first task will be to learn from the others.
Our chance to attack.
Yeah.
Now. There. Now. Instructor Reen.
Leave it to me.
There.
Sit.
Here I go. There. We won.
Thank you.
Oh boy, it's a treasure chest!
Our chance to attack.
Yeah!
I'm up! Sit!
My turn. Brionac, activate! Fire! Now!
An opening! It's my turn! Sit!
I'm up! Ha!
Now. Yeah. Now.
An opening! I'm up! Ha!
Now.
It's my turn.
Here I go. Ha! Yahoo! How about that?
You're almost there, everyone! Huh? What's wrong, yeah. Professor?
Nothing. Just concentrate on the trial.
What's going on? This one's strong! Be careful! I'm up! My blade, calm as still water. Now! Seventh slash, fallen leaves!
Now, transform! Sync complete. Go, Arcadius gear! Ready, launch! Brianna, open fire! Exterminating target!
Sorry, everyone.
I shall go. Charging.
I gotta do something! There!
Thanks! Thanks!
Thanks! Woohoo! Get lasered!
Let's go! It's down! Let's go, Altina!
Yes!
Sit!
Now. Arcus activate. Yeah!
Thanks!
Thanks!
Let's go! Form up! Iron Will formation! I'm up! Now!
I'll assist.
I'm up! Ha!
It's my turn!
I shall go. Now, transform. Sync complete. Go, Arcadius gear. Ready, launch. Brianna, open fire. Exterminating target.
Let's go!
Woohoo! There! Counter!
I'm up! Crimson Slash! Whew! Everyone okay? All right, got it!
Whoopee!
This is the end. Yeah.
Hey there, guys.
Then I'll catch you two on the flip side. Keep an eye on Reen for me, Tilly. You too, Reen. Take good care of Tilly for me.
I don't need to be reminded. I've already accepted this mission.
I'm sure it'll get tough, but do your best out there, Milliam.
You betcha!
Well then, see you around.
Yeah, it's a promise. There they go. It's suddenly much quieter around here with Milliam gone. Altina? Something wrong?
She and I. Are we truly the same? My model number is higher, so I know my base specs should be superior to hers. Yet she's so...
Altina. What are you worried about? Milliam is Milliam, and you're you. I know you'll find it someday. A path you can follow. One that lets you be yourself.
Me be myself? Today is just full of difficult problems.
Good evening, listeners. It's 9 p.m. on April 16th, and you're listening to Radio Trista. Hey there, everyone. It's been a year and a half, but man, it feels more like three. Tonight is the long-awaited return of the hit radio show, Aubin Time. But I'm sure among all you cheering longtime fans, there are a number of first-time listeners, so allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Misty, and I'll be your host. Due to some unfortunate circumstances, Abentime went on an abrupt hiatus without so much as a proper farewell. But tonight, we're happy to announce we're finally back, thanks in no small part to the fervent demands of our adoring fans. Though I guess by now, our original batch of young listeners have graduated and joined the workforce, huh? It's my hope that everyone out there can enjoy the reborn Abentime. Whether you're a day one devotee or a fresh-faced fan, welcome. In the middle of April, and the Lino flowers are in full bloom. Though I'm sorry to say my new recording studio doesn't have nearly as many as the old one. Nevertheless, spring remains a season for new encounters and nostalgic reunions both. I'm sure you're all busy with your new lives, but I hope you take the time to stop and watch these beautiful white flowers dance through the air. Anyhow, I'd like to commemorate our return to the airwaves by reading some of the letters we've received from you listeners. Our first one is from Miss Old Bookstore in St. Arc.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sydney, your upper body is shaking too much. Lower your hips and move forward like you're sliding.
Come on, man. You say it like it's easy.
Good job, Jessica. Now turn around and fall back.
Understood.
Now, bring it on!
My turn! My turn.
Yeah. There!
All right! You can't escape! Fire!
Very well. My turn.
All right. Wide open. It's mine.
My turn.
Yeah.
There. It's mine.
All right. Yeah. Our chance.
That was good.
Well, look at that.
Glad you agreed to it, Instructor Reen. I just wanted to see the greatness of our nation's beloved hero firsthand.
It's fine by me. Are you sure you can handle a Hector, though? It's got a lot of power, but that makes it hard to control. It might be a bit tough for a beginner.
Yeah, seems like it. But I need a lot of power to do this!
But he's too far.
No, he's not. That thing can do that?
Not bad, but I've still got the upper hand. You're mine!
It's my turn!
Hey-ya!
Let's go!
Hey-ya!
It's my turn!
You're mine!
Huh? It's my turn!
Sit! Now! An opening!
It's my turn!
Yeah! Now! An opening!
For real? All right, nice work!
Thank you.
I look forward to next time. Students and instructors of Thors, it's a pleasure to meet you all. I am Major Claire Reveld of the Railway Military Police. I'm here to hand off the armored train Derflinger to the branch campus. It's been 3 weeks since we've begun here, and I'm sure there are still some of you with worries. But after the Panzer Soldat training yesterday, a new door has opened for you. From ancient times, travel has been used as a way to foster growth. I hope this will be such a trip for each of you. That is all.
Yes, ma'am!
Herschel, Orlando, I leave our fledglings in your care.
Understood. Please, leave it to us.
I'm sure there's going to be a lot of stuff going on, but I'll do what I can.
As for you, Schwarzer, the lull that's gone on since the end of the Northern War is now over. As someone with great power, you must stay alert and always be aware of the flow of events in the world. Face that which you lack. Head on. Rely on those around you when you need to.
Principal? Understood.
In regard to Panzer Soldat maintenance, I've already told you the basics. If you need to perform a minor fix, you can do it yourself. Show me what a representative of Zeiss Central Factory can do.
Yes, leave it to me.
I suppose all it takes are the right words to make someone leap headlong into danger, eh, General? 24 students and instructors. How many will make it back, I wonder?
A turbulent era lies ahead, where it won't matter who you are or where you're from. If they're not strong enough to make it through this, they don't have much of a future waiting for them anyway.